All right, Steaming Bean here, on my way to Flin, Flon, pick up supplies. I'm just gonna kill the music. I can't really, I don't like killing during Elton John's song, but pause it anyways. I'm gonna show you the first culvert, and there's gonna be some good fishing at this culvert. This is the first culvert out of Sandy Bay. Okay, so a lot of the ice is thawing. As you can see, there's no ice on the roads anymore. And, you know, this is the first culvert when you're just leaving Sandy Bay. And right now I'm driving the direction. Well, you know, Sandy Bay's at the end of the highway. So, you know, there'll be the security stop right near Island Falls, and of course the landfill site. And this part of the highway is a bit of a roller coaster. They call it the roller coaster highway for nothing. So it's when you first move to Sandy Bay, it's unnerving driving these roads, but it becomes old hat. And I think we're not too far from the airport, which is, there's a small airport, or more or less just not an airport. Well, it is an airport, but it's not like a commercial airport. More or less a landing strip. Being used for medical purposes, or, you know, if the judge comes to town to Pelicaneros, or if a doctor needs to be flown in. So this used to be the airport used by both Sandy Bay and Pelican, but now Sandy Bay has its own airport. So this airport is primarily used the purpose for those of Pelicaneros. And for your information, the airport is also a great place in August for blueberry picking. All right. Yeah, actually, a lot of people think Saskatchewan is all prairie. Well, a good chunk of it is, but when you come up north, you're on the Precambrian Shield, or the, or, you know, so you're dealing with rocky and hilly area of the Canadian, also known as the Canadian Shield, so. Oh, it's good to get out on the open road and with good tunes to listen to. Right now, I'm just listening to The Bridge on it's a good station on satellite radio. Plays a lot of stuff in the 70s and 80s. A lot of soft rock, I guess. Soft rock, or maybe even yacht rock. That has become a new term to me. Now, leaving the airport. So Sandy Bay, we have nurses that live in Sandy Bay full time that work at the health clinic. However, we don't have any doctors or dentists, so they get doctors get flown in into the area. Pelicaneros, I don't think there's a doctor there. If I am wrong, please correct me in the comments below. Okay, and this is the third and final check point, on my way to Flin Flon. All right, so this is the point where I'm going to look at that view. So this is the point, just leaving the checkpoint, security point at Pelican. And this is where I'm gonna change from listening to satellite radio, and I'll listen to one of my audio books. I either do an audio book or a podcast. I'll do an audio book, I guess, until I hit the junction before the other highway. And that other highway, of course, is paved. All right, here I am back at the scene of the crime, and do my grocery shopping here at Co-op. Well, that's some bad luck with not Co-op, but well, let's just say I bought a bunch of frozen chicken and I had it in the back of my truck. And when I got back to Sandy Bay, I forgot about it. Then I discovered it 2 weeks later when another return trip to Flin Flon for grocery shopping that, the back of my truck smelled like a dead animal. And it was dead animals, the chickens, plural. So my typical grocery shopping is I chop the outside aisles, as 90% of what I'm getting. Inside aisles, I'll get like herb spices and salad dressing, but here we go. All right, so I'm reading International Foods. One of the reasons why I come inside from the, like I mentioned, that I shop from the outside, but sometimes I'll dip on the inside, you know, for salad dressing. And I'm also reading Mexican Foods, Asian Cooking, Southeast Asian, see what's available for that. All right, well, here's Mexican. Well, El Paso, not exactly. You know, it's all right, but let's see. Well, I've been using this tahini that was given to me. It's a really nice herb, low in sodium, that I add on to my fruits and whatnot, and it does a good job. All right, so none found here. I'm skipping all the canned goods just because talking sodium. I'm looking for spices though, herbs and spices. All right, so this is Kicking Horse Coffee from Western Canada. Very popular. And Three Sisters, that's the way to go. All right, so this is on sale, the Everything Bagel, okay? Hold on. There you go. So this is on sale, $5, right? $5, that's $5 Canadian, so that's, I don't know. We got two. All right, so my next stop, Walmart. Gotta get some cleaning supplies, scrubbing brush, maybe a bathroom. I'm going to need a bathroom scale just because with summer coming up, I'll probably be leaving Sandy Bay for for a while, so that means that I'll have to go somewhere to weigh in. So I might as well have my own bathroom scale. Anyways, it's going to be interesting to know what's going to happen to the McDonald's here at Walmart. I hear in the States, the McDonald's and Walmart, they're you know, the relationship with Walmart and McDonald's is coming to an end. And so they'll have Taco Bell and another plate and another company besides Taco Bell. Whereas in Canada, I'm trying to remember. I never heard of the company that was mentioned earlier. So see what happens.
He's 6 years old.
Okay.
Yeah.
I have a Chihuahua mix at home.
Yeah,
he has the markings of a Jack Russell.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah.
I think so.
Exactly. Looks like one. Take care.
Yeah, you too.
Bye. All right. I just got out of Walmart. Oh, man. Spent a couple hundred clams and one half-decent picture. I got this. Now, I thought this is Aberdeen cattle, famous in Scotland, but it might be Texan, I don't know. Comment below if it's Aberdeen, if it's Scottish or Texan. Anyways, it's a spontaneous buy. It was just shy under 40 bucks Canadian, so that's not too bad. Off the Canadian Tire, need to get some nails to nail in the wall. Hang some pictures up. Alrighty, off here. Canadian Tire, get some nails for the artwork. And I have other pictures also that have been just sitting by the, you know, hanging against the wall without being hung up. So, here we go. And Z. That's Cree. Okay. 1 1/4 inch. So, not metric, but hey, it'll do. It'll still work even though it's not metric. Alright, this is what I need for Sandy Bay. Well, last time I was here, they were selling toboggans. Stuff for, you know, for the winter. Now they're getting ready for summer. Alrighty. All these kayaks. Alright, folks, that's in a nutshell. I'm ready to head back now, and I want to thank you for joining me on my Friday trip to Flin Flon. So once a month, we get a Friday off. We work extra hours to earn that privilege. So thanks for watching. Give me a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. All right, folks. Thanks for watching.